Well, I hope you enjoyed the house concerts that we had. We're going to be doing two more house concerts very soon here, Tom Shepard and John Reno. We're going to be dedicating a whole show to both of them, one for Tom Shepard and one for John Reno. And if you've never attended a house concert, check out the Singer-Songwriters and even sponsor your own house show. It's a lot of fun. It's a great place for the Singer-Songwriters to sit down and, you know, perform in front of 30, 40 people in an intimate setting. They get to sing some of their songs, tell their stories, and you get to know them a little better. We're going to be continuing on with house shows next year, and let us know if you would like to come to some of them. Go to troprocksongs.com, go to the Tom contact page and find out who's performing, or go to check out the websites from any of the guys, and they're doing house concerts all the time. Call them up and find out who's putting on a show. So until next time, keep on trop rocking.
Music charts, which I did, and it did well. I was up at number 10 on the Texas music charts, but I'm still a nobody. But all of a sudden, to see these pictures all up and down, and it worked because people thought I was somebody. So, thus the you wonder how I ended up being a big fish in a small pond. I think all that's responsible for it. But this song pretty well sums it up how I feel about all that. King of the island, all my friends are gathered here with me, dancing under star-studded canopy, somewhere on a beach in Belize. I see lights glowing from San Pedro, nocturnal palms swaying in the breeze. Mayan spirits cry out from the mangroves. 2012 doesn't worry me. But tonight I'm the king of the island. With my six string as I rule this patch of sand. Singing songs of my life back on the mainland. As I estimate my fortune full of friends, and I hold this island dear to my conscience, responsible for any fame I've known. 1,000 miles from Texas, living island time with ease, somewhere on a beach in Belize. By daylight, I go diving incognito. You ever wonder what that means? Meters of Holshan. That's out of the underwater marine preserve there. By daylight, I go diving incognito. Breeding by a school of horse-eyed jack. Like Neptune, I go gliding through my kingdom. A parade along the reef welcomes me back. And from Swainio down to Mr. Joe's I wander. Watch sunrise from the shore of Athens Gate. Hell court above the crocodile at Fido's. Where I first sang the songs that sealed my fate. But tonight I'm the king of the island. His own native blood was flowing through my veins.